Welcome to Off the Ranch. Glad you're tuning in. So today is all about making a few more collab videos with Furious Pete.
Hi.
And first off, we're gonna do something for his channel. I can't tell you actually what we're gonna be doing. So here, I'll just show you what it looks like.
He's got a lot of guns in his gym.
Normal gym floor. I can't tell you because this video will come out before his comes out. I want you to see it on his. So we're doing something with these guns in this gym. That's all you're gonna know about it for a few days. We finished our video for Pete, and now we need to go, look at this. This is how you dress in Texas. Not that. We gotta go, we're gonna just take him to a boot store, let him peruse.
Yeah,
and if
maybe
he finds,
I'll find something that's
if he
good
finds for. Something he likes, you know, if he, what Roman said was, you gotta let the boot pick you.
Yeah.
And so if something just reaches out and says, hey, buy me,
hey. What I'm constantly thinking of is like, I have wide feet, and like, I'm just thinking, I look at cowboy boots and they look really narrow. And you're just like,
you can get wide cowboy boots. There's a lot of big footed cowboys. So we're gonna head to a boot store, plus we gotta make some other stops, get some stuff.
Yeah.
And I just hope we can get your boots today. Pete, have you ever been in a Western store before?
I feel like I've not like this.
But you've never seen walls of boots.
No, never.
Like this. We got a good selection.
This is very intimidating.
I want you to get the most brightly colored boots they have. Some pink ones, maybe.
We gotta go into this section here.
What are you feeling? Do you feel like you want like snazzy boots?
I feel like these are cool, but I feel like these are pricey.
Yeah, they are, for sure.
I feel like, yep, $600.
put those back.
Leave that guy there.
Don't scratch those.
Yeah.
Furious Pete has some furiously big feet.
We're
having trouble finding something that will actually fit him. He has furiously wide feet, is really what it is.
Yeah.
And so he fits in a 12, but they have 12Ds, and it's really, really tight. Some of them can't even get on. We have two different boots on right here. I like these over here.
Yeah, I do too.
I like both of them, but I think those suit you more.
Yeah.
Are those more comfortable?
They are actually more comfortable.
He still hasn't even decided that it's going to be one of these two.
I feel like he's
just thinking.
This one's actually like regular price. This one is three times more expensive than these.
Whoa.
So I guess that's why they are more comfortable.
Maybe. I mean, they're nice.
Meredith, I need this for Christmas. I'll be expecting it under the tree.
Just carry it in.
Might be not a problem at all. Yeah. Are you staying until Christmas?
We're at a different boot store now. We couldn't find anything at the first one. Pete tried these on. He's tried several on, as you can tell.
Yeah.
Including the exact same ones that Roman bought, which he liked. He tried these on and he really likes them. And then they walked up and said that these boots are made in Canada. So it kind of sealed the deal. And now I think Pete might end up with these.
I'm going to put on the other one.
Mel.
I know, I saw those.
And you decided you wanted to get them?
I like this part of it.
The part that's not rainbow?
It took me like 30 seconds to shove my heel into it, so I figured it would take me 9 hours to take it out. Told me about this boot jacket. Boot jacket?
Boot jacket.
Well, to keep your boot warm.
Oh, wow.
It's easier if you sit down, too.
Who invented that?
Jack.
I don't know, but it's
Jack.
Awesome.
Jack.
Wow.
Jack's a genius.
Both Pete and Mel got boots today. They don't have them on yet, but I'll show them to you in a minute. Hey, Pete.
Yeah.
What you doing?
I'm hungry.
When Pete goes shopping.
12, 13.
Just got back home, and I want to show you guys something that you've probably never seen before. I do a lot of stuff with guns, obviously, and I have never even seen this before. I ordered something. So in my videos, I shoot some specialty rounds, and I usually would order like 10 at a time. But if you buy 100 at a time, you get a much better deal on them. So I finally, I've been doing 10 at a time for a couple years, and I finally was like, I'm just gonna order 100 so I don't have to keep buying 10 at a time. I'm talking about 50 BMG specialty rounds. Look at these. This might not look that crazy to you until you see what a 50 BMG is and how big they are. This is a lot of really cool ammo. These are black tips. Dozer, don't eat the cat food. Dude, come on, we've had this talk before. This is black tip, which means armor piercing 50 BMG. We have blue tip, which is incendiary 50 BMG. We have silver tip, which is armor piercing Incendiary 50 BMG. And then we have the silver and red tip, which is armor-piercing incendiary tracer 50 BMG. Those are some crazy, crazy rounds. And I've got a bunch of them now.
Oh, buddy.
Not bad, not bad.
Not bad at all.
Those are the Canadian-made boots.
You mean not bad? These are amazing.
Not bad is a compliment in Texas.
Okay.
So Canadian-made boots, I mean, they spoke to you, right?
You have to do what you're doing.
Yeah, yeah.
Jeans in for this one, at least.
It's because we're going out in the brush, and I don't want my pants to get all muddy. So you tuck the pants into the jeans. I mean, into the boots, and then you're good to go. Now you look like a Texan. I'm waiting for them to come out and get in the truck so we can go down and make a video. And then my girl Megan Trainor comes on. Pete has seen a few of my videos, and he knows we like to see how many of X can a bullet go through. Today, X equals pizza.
Yep.
His viewers wanted to see how many pizzas it takes to stop a 9mm. In the weight room, you guys have seen this. What do you guys think we need next? Weight rooms are kind of they take a while to build up and get to where you need them, so it's gonna be a long time coming. But what I think we need next is weight trees to put all the weights on. What do you guys think? Lincoln found a gun! There's just guns everywhere here. They catch a slipping and it's all over foul. When one guy's colors and the others don't mix,
we're gonna bash it up, bash it up, bash it up, bash it up, bash it up. Hey, what's up? Sexy Dr. Matt here.
Good impression.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna shoot some guns today. We're gonna blow stuff up, and then we're gonna save kittens, and then we're gonna. Then we're gonna go in the pool with the kids, and then we're gonna drive around in my truck, and then when we're done driving the truck, we're gonna blow some more guns up. No, no, we're gonna take guns and blow stuff up.
You nailed it.
I nailed it.
That's why I get so many ladies.
So many!
They all are Meredith, but...
They're all flocking to you in the back.
Hey, Mayor, I was talking about a different mayor. We just went out and had some dinner, and so now, these guys are leaving tomorrow morning really early.
Yeah. Morning.
Super early, and so, oh my gosh, it's hot up here.
It's nice.
Is it hot?
Turn the light on there.
What?
It's so hot. So, it's too dark for you guys to see me right now. What we do with our YouTube,
so excited
our
for this.
Social media guest, is we have them sign the Texas. So far we have Andy Rawls, who made this thing. We have Alex Mandel, Andrea Wendell, A-Team. We have, Roman signatures there and Brittany signatures there. Smile more. We have Lunkers TV. So you guys can pick wherever you want to sign it. You can write whatever you want.
I knew you were going to pick that square.
That's up in
the... Since
That's called the panhandle of Texas.
Panhandle? Mm-hmm. Why?
Because if it was a pan, that's where you would hold it. That's where you would handle that pan.
Oh my God, I just got that whole, term. Panhandlers.
Please excuse my friend. She's a little slow. You know that movie?
No, which one?
You'll have to excuse my friend. He's a little slow.
Stay hungry. And then I can't even see. Furious Pete in your signature. I love it. I love it.
Of course you picked the highest point of
course
Texas.
I did. You don't need
to get down.
You can go somewhere else.
The most northerly point. Why wouldn't I sign beside you?
We need to get a darker Sharpie. That thing doesn't show up very well. Oh.
There we go.
Yes.
All right.
Now it's official.
That's not usually how it...
So also with our guests, we make them bring us something because that's how we roll.
That sounds so terrible.
It's true though. I actually texted Pete and I was like, hey, you have to bring us...
You texted me when I was already halfway through my trip in LA.
You have to bring us
when I already had something.
So, and this is kind of, little things. Roman did bring a big sign.
Yeah, Roman kind of showed up everyone. It will show up everyone.
I tell him to bring something they can leave behind that's kind of symbolic of them being here.
Yeah. So we got what we call the Furious wrist wraps. I'm gonna open them because we're gonna open them. And so the reason I brought these were for two reasons. One, you just started a gym.
We
and
did.
And now it's like everyone that comes can have a gym to use if they want to, right?
Yep.
And so what these are, they're wrist supports. So if you're doing some heavy bench or anything like that, eventually your wrist can really hurt.
Not mine. Made of steel.
Oh, man.
I'm saying for your guests, because this is the guest wall for anyone to use, right? And secondly, yesterday when I was shooting guns, like the 500 Magnum or even the Desert Eagle, if you don't have strong wrists, you can really feel it.
Oh, yeah.
So I figured a little bit of wrist wrap action can actually really secure that wrist.
And those look camouflage.
And they are camouflage.
Yes.
They go down like that.
Love it.
Yeah.
So love it.
You can either use them for the gym or for the guns. It is your choice.
Either way.
They are on the shelf right now.
Stay sexy, stay strong wrist.
Yes.
We just finished a challenge video. Furious Pete does a lot of eating challenges. So we kind of combined Demolition Ranch and Furious Pete into one challenge, and it was awesome. And I'm not gonna tell you results, but it was super close.
It was so much fun.
It'll be on his channel in a few days.
Yeah, it'll be within the next week, it'll be up.
Yeah, so I'll link it in the description below as soon as it goes up, but it was really good. These guys are gonna head out of here early tomorrow morning.
4 a.m. It is currently midnight.
I don't envy you at all. That's not going to be fun. No. Thank y'all for coming.
Thank you so much for having us.
It was awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming. Everything. Y'all are welcome anytime. Wow, sorry, Dozer.
We'll be back next week. We'll be back next week.
Not next week.
You said anytime.
I was just being polite.
Oh, okay. We're actually going to change our
flight. Yes, stay for another couple weeks. Stay through Christmas. It's fine.
Yeah, totally.
Thanks for watching Off the Ranch. Go check out Furious Pete, and we will see you next time.
We're not talking about killing people.
Just say I want to murder you. Oh. I can't work like this.